Laney, thank you. Happening now, a man is in the hospital after a shooting in the city of Winston-Salem. Here's what we know about this one. Police say they believe the 21-year-old was shot this evening during an exchange of gunfire. Investigators say it happened at the intersection of Castle and Champlain Streets. That's just off of South Main, about a quarter to seven this evening. The victim is being treated for injuries described as serious. No suspect information available at this time.